Today, the villain of movie Red was announced. A teenage girl with mysterious hair, half white and half almost red. A girl who's telling Luffy, "Luffy, give up being a pirate." Knowing the significant role of Shanks in this movie, this girl might be sister or the daughter of Shanks.